My name is Craig Beckman. I'm the CEO of Aqua Membranes, and today is Ocean Day, so I thought I'd share some of my thoughts on the changes we're seeing on the ocean. I'm filming this video in Maui, and you can see giant sandbags behind me. The reason they're here is the ocean levels are rising. I thought in the past, what's the difference? 1-2 inches, what's the big deal? It is actually a really big deal. The building on the other side of these sandbags would actually fall in the ocean if they didn't stop the erosion that they're seeing. So how does this affect me and you? How could we have an effect on the ocean? Well, we don't know for sure, but we do know the levels are rising, and it probably is due to our behavior, our influences. And for sure, we know the ocean is getting polluted with plastics. So on this Ocean Day, why don't you make some changes in your life? When you're buying things, look for sustainable products, or look for better packaging, or less packaging, because our behavior will probably improve things faster than governments or other policies. People follow the money, and you spend that money. So on this Ocean Day, think about the choices you make when you spend your money. Thanks for your time.